The rain had started tapping on the window near my bed. There was a loophole in my dreaming, so I got out of it. And to my surprise, my eyes were wide and already open. Just my nightstand and my dresser, where those nightmares had just been. So I dressed myself and left them out into the gray streets. But everything seemed different and completely new to me. The sky, the trees, houses, buildings, even my own body. And each person I encountered, I couldn't wait to meet. And I came upon a doctor who appeared in quite poor health. I said, there's nothing that I can do for you, you can't do for yourself. He said, oh yes, he can, just hold my hand, I think that that would help. So I sat with him a while, then I asked him how he felt. He said, I think I'm cured. No, in fact, I'm sure of it. Thank you, stranger, for your therapeutic smile. How I learned the lesson that everyone's alone. And your eyes must do some raining if you're ever gonna grow. But when crying don't help, you can't compose yourself, it's best to compose a poem. An honest verse of longing or a simple song of hope. That's why I'm singing, baby, don't worry, cause now I got your back. And every time you feel like crying, I'm gonna try and make you laugh. And if I can, if it just hurts too bad, then we'll wait for it to pass. And I will keep you company for those days so long and black. And we'll keep working on the problem we know we'll never solve. Of love's uneven remainders, our lives are fractions of a whole. But if the world could remain within a frame like a painting on a wall, then I think we'd see the beauty, then we'd stand staring in awe at our still lives posed. Like a bowl of oranges, like a story told by the fault lines and the soul.